ensure in certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life, we commend to Almighty God our brother Kenneth Carver, and we commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust. The Lord bless him and keep him. The Lord make his face shine on him and be gracious to him. The Lord look upon him with favor and give him peace. Lord Jesus, by your death you took away the sting of death. Grant to us your servants so to follow in faith where you have led the way, that we may at length fall asleep peacefully in you, wake in your likeness. The God of peace who brought again from the dead our Lord Jesus Christ, the great shepherd of the sheep through the blood of the everlasting covenant, make you perfect in every good work to do his will, working in you that which is well-pleasing in his sight, through Jesus Christ.